Pufferfish, also known as blowfish, have fascinating defense mechanisms. When threatened, they inflate their bodies by swallowing water or air, turning into spiky spheres. Some pufferfish species also contain a potent neurotoxin called tetrodotoxin, making them highly poisonous to predators and potentially dangerous to humans if not prepared properly.